And I was playing in a different band at the time, so we roped in a couple of members from that band. That maybe was a real turning point. We were sort of changing from a 2 minute three chord garage rock band to more of a experimental trying new things and trying new styles type band.
Yeah.
And that song was really the crux of that.